Hey, what's up? It's Cheptoin Mutai here. So, Camtasia Studio 2022 is out with new features and improved video editing performance. In this video, I'm going to be showing you 10 new visually appealing transitions on Camtasia Studio 2022. Stay tuned. Looking for professional screencast video production services? Request a free quote on www.techjobstudio.com. If you're here for the first time, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. You can also visit my blog at cheptoin.com to learn more. Now, let me show you my top 10 transitions on Camtasia Studio 2022. The first one is Cut Flip. Cut Flip has three variations. There is Cut Flip, Cut Flip Swap, Cut Slide, and Card Swap. The second one is Cycle Offset. The third one is Portal. The fourth one is Shutter Snap. The fifth one is Diagonal Move and Diagonal Slide. The sixth one is Draw Bridge. Seventh one is Expanding Squares. Eighth one is Hex Spin Cascade. Ninth one, Simple Zoom. 10th one is Snapshot. The 11th one, which is a bonus, is Walking Wipe. And that is it on my top 10 transitions on Camtasia Studio 2022. Of course, there are many other transitions that you can use on your videos in Camtasia Studio 2022. The good news is that you can get yourself a copy of the new Camtasia Studio 2022 and try it for free for 30 days using the link below this video in the description area. Having used Camtasia for more than 5 years, I recommend it for its simplicity and quality screencasts. Also, maintenance for the software is worth every penny. With that said, I hope you found this video helpful. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. You can also visit my blog at cheptoin.com to learn more. And until next time, bye bye and take care. My name is Cheptoin Mutai. Follow me on Twitter at cheptoin. Looking for professional video production services? Request a quote on www.techjobstudio.com.